The girls' basketball, first AP high school basketball polls released this week, and the Marion local girls top the D4 list as they are off to an 11-0 start, playing their third MAC game of the year tonight at home against Minster. Wildcats just 1-2 in the MAC, but 6-3 overall. Tonight's game is one of several rebroadcast contests this week on the West Ohio Sports Network. You can see it in its entirety tomorrow night at 9 on WOSN. Out to the hangar we go. Minster playing without Taylor Trago tonight. First quarter, Minster on the board first. Tough take by Rosie Westerbeck. Lady Wildcats lead 2-0. Then Lauren Ruckerman cuts through the lane, lays it in, 4-0 visitors. Marion local answers. Allie Toby to Cadence Jacobs. Jumper cuts the Minster lead to 2. And later it's Toby running the floor. That makes it 6-4. Minster still in front. Back and forth, early action. Nice bounce pass to Marissa Luthman. Lady Cats back in front by 4. And Alexis Webker adds a 3 from the wing. 11-4 Wildcats. But Toby gets that 3 right back later. Marion Local back within 2 late in the first, but it's Minster who goes to Marion Local and picks up the big road victory in the MAC, 61-45, the final.